guys, my name is Nityashree. I am studying 5th class in Rambas Girls School. Today, my topic name is Important Parallels. Now, I am telling about equator. The earth is divided into two equal parts of drawing an imaginary line midway between the North Pole and South Pole. This line is called the equator. Now, I am telling about Northern Hemisphere, Southern Hemisphere. The part of the earth which lies to the north of the equator is called Northern Hemisphere. The another half known as Southern Hemisphere. Now, I am telling about North Pole and South Pole. North Pole. The point on the top is North Pole. South Pole. The one at the bottom is South Pole. I'm telling about Arctic Circle. The Arctic Circle is an imaginary line drawn around the north part of the world, approximately 66 and half north. Now I'm telling about Antarctic Circle. The Antarctic Circle is the most southerly part of latitude that mark of the earth. The region south of this circle is known as the Antarctic Circle, is of 66 and half south. Now I am telling about Tropic of Cancer. The Tropic of Cancer, which is also referred to as Northern Tropic, at which the sun can be directly fall overhead at 23 and a half north. Now I am telling about Tropic of Capricorn. The Tropic of Capricorn, which is southern tropic of latitude on the map on 23 and half south, it can be appeared directly. Bye friends.